I was 37 when I had my stroke. I was reading the paper when I felt my right side go numb. The words stopped making sense. After being rushed to Heartland, Dr. Devillery quickly pinpointed the blood clot. I remember Elsie holding my left hand. I knew as long as I could feel her hand, I was still alive. If you or someone you know has a stroke, don't wait. Act fast.
For a free stroke kit, visit heartland-health.com/actfast.